Atlantis alive.
Of ACC in the Cape Metro. I'm here this morning regarding the Jocelyn case. We are upset for the slow proceedings, and we want justice to prevail because one life missing or dead is unacceptable in our country. And we as ACC call on the death penalty for murderers. We call on life sentences for rapists, and we are here to support everyone that support Jocelyn here today, whether they're from different parts of the community inside. Thank you very much.
Atlantis alive.